No, I've not defected. I'm in PDP.
Are you planning to?
I'm not planning to. Body and soul, I'm in PDP. I'm a bona fide PDP member, and I'm a leader in the PDP. And not only being a leader in the PDP, I'm loyal to the leadership of the PDP from the ward level up to the national level. I'm a member of the PDP. I've had it trend in the social media. I've had all sorts of stories. I've been, people have called me from all over the world, and in fact, indeed, my constituency and the country at large. I want to thank those who have expressed concern about my political career and political future, to say that we must continue to build institutions, not only institutions, party, we must continue to have ideologies that can build institutions and parties, and as such, my ideology is with the PDP, and I'm still a member of the PDP. You see, people are different. I'm facing cameras, I'm facing all of you. You're addressing me, you're asking me questions, and I tell you today that I'm in the PDP, and tomorrow I come and say another thing, I don't know. To me, I'm not sure. I'm not cut out for that. I must be very honest with you, to use the language to which maybe people can understand, but people can deny, people can say anything, but I want to assure you that mine is a different case. I'm in the PDP and I remain in the PDP. Well, friends do not only, politics is different from friendship. And as such, we have our own differences, political differences. As I am in the FCT, I'm sure you can testify to the fact that all the things that will bring about the peace, unity, and prosperity of the FCT is what I've always championed in the Senate. And I've done that irrespective of party. I've done that bipartisan, and I've ensured that only those things that will promote the peace and unity of the FCT and development for the FCT that I will do. So for me, I want to reiterate and say that I've worked very well for the people of the FCT, and I do not see anything hampering my service delivery to the people of the FCT. And as such, people can have their various problems. If you ask Akpabio his problems, he might tell you his problems are back home. Politics is local, and everybody has his own differences with whoever that he's working with. And if he feels he has those differences and that is what wants to make him cross, well, good luck to him and bye-bye to him. But for me, I remain in the PDP, and I tell you that I will continue to serve the People's Democratic Party and that I'm loyal to my party.
Do you see that affecting the party in any way?
Were you bothered? And if you were, why did you not retract it?
Well, I have. Maybe you have not seen it, but I have. If you go back on the social media, my media team are working, they are talking, and they are cooling down tempers, and they are also talking to our people variously, not to worry and not to panic, and that they should keep calm, and we're okay.
Assistant staff, you are the only PDP lawmaker or the only PDP elected officer in the FCC. The entire 6th district is in the hands of the APC. How do you hope to survive in that kind of an environment?
Well, you asked a simple question, which is beautiful, wonderful. Survival is in the hands of God, not in the hands of man. And before we were all born, God in his mercies and in his infinite mercies, the all-knowing God, know what we will be, know where we will be, and know what he has chosen for us in our lives. And he said, before you were born, I knew you by your name.
I know that religious aspect. Politically, you are being strangulated. That's what I mean. What are you going to do?
And I'm telling you, the Lord God Almighty that has brought me this far is the same Lord God Almighty who was yesterday, today, and forevermore. And he shall stand by me.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about.